I'm going through the Big D and don't mean Dallas. God bless Texas.